School officials in Henry County are taking action to keep their students and staff safe. The Board of Education unanimously approved the $2 million purchase of 20 weapons detection systems. The technology will be used at large high school athletic events. The tech company, Evolve Technology, says it'll take about 4 weeks before the devices are installed. They'll be stationed at main entrances to all of the district's 10 high school football stadiums.